blue veil shows the extent of the spell's reach.
But I can feel its ether from here.
Shula, wait. Before we cross the threshold, I'd like to know a little more about how these magics work. I assume we'll be safe from their influence.
We won't grind to a halt, if that's what you mean. The spell only affects the things that were present at the moment it was cast. We can enter. That means other things can as well.
Like the ones we saw on the way here.
And worse, probably.
Is this Leviathan's doing?
Well, it certainly wasn't ours. When he realized my ancestors were attempting to cast a spell from here, he made to destroy the temple.
And almost did, by the looks of it.
Would have been a hall of worship. There was something similar in my father's keep. The priests would deliver their sermons from the dais.
Your father? last climb, then. The Vare.
Just as I thought.
Jill, does this ether not feel somehow...
familiar, yes. I sensed it the moment we arrived, though I wasn't sure until now. You can feel it too, can't you, Clive? She's calling us.
You don't mean the witch?
I do. Though she was more than that. Much more. She was a dominant. A dominant who once commanded the icon that now resides in both me and Clive.
Of course. I don't know why I didn't see it. Who else would have the power to freeze time?
None other than Shiva herself. But for her ether to endure after all these years, it's almost as if... as if she shared it with another, just as Torgal shared in my ice.
Why would it yield?
Because it would sooner die than fail its mistress.
Then it leaves us no choice.
Take this.
Well, let's destroy it and put an end to this.
Wait. The spell must be weakened, not undone.
Isn't that what we came here for?
Did you ever stop to wonder what might happen to the tidal surge if I unraveled the whole spell at once? I didn't think so. This is going to require a bit more finesse. From wind and light, water and earth, let the silent pall of mine ice. There's too much ether. Here. Let me help. Let us help. I think so. The thread connecting this place to the child should be broken. Meaning Walyas should finally be...
free once more. Leviathan, our most profaned fragment. Its divinity defiled by the hand of man. Its spirit shackled by his hubris, till Muthos came, bringing release. Now, let the sins of man be redeemed by the hand of the servant of God.
The rest, if Freed will handle.